Ignatius 487 here, and I'll go back. Ooh. Orbs. Create more arcs. Cool. Two, three of four of them maxed. Scourge of Aviness. Two left to max out. Very good. Very, very good. No more chesticles, chesticles, chesticles. That's death. Underestimated my forward movement when jumping. There. Silence. Silence, Midas. He's all sad panda.
No! Leave me alone!
Okay, I'm pushing circle. Gotcha. Kind of being a jerk right now. Would you whip that right freaking now? Wow. Midas touch. Before we proceed, this gold has led me to a new path with a lovely chest. That's what I thought. Interestingly, 100% sure what gold's melting temperature is, but I'm going to say it's relatively high. It's a soft metal, though. This way first. Is this a shimmy? Is this a shimmy? Not a shimmy. Food. Orbs. Bunt. Save point. Fantastic. Feathers and horns, man. I guess you start busting out some more of these. I want them! Oh, really? Everybody doing the same thing, huh? No. No. No! Like it's gonna be a feather. Yep. It's down to three. Three left. Three more collectibles. Breakable? No. I would like to spend some points. Sehr gut. Hey. Naughty Kool-Aid. Jar. Rest of these orbs. And then we'll fight whoever's down here. Kill that dude? Nice. Come on, man. Nope. Food. The green orbs make food. Heals. All the heals. Food-related heals. Come on now. Smashy, smashy. Is it just draining when I have it active? That's dumb. Whoa, wait. Port of Atlantis. Oh, I thought it might have been death or something. I was like, I don't want to die. That would be shiny more than. Nice. Should max this guy out. Save it, yes. Agreed. Oh, Hey, we'll go ahead and end the video here then. That works out okay. Until then, Bone Tuna, and we'll see you next video.